Here's how you can become a bar pianist in less than a minute. You take your right hand and put it on C, E, F, and A. Now you play that chord. Take your thumb, move to F. Thumb moves to B. Thumb moves to E. To A, D, and then G. Cool. Now we're gonna take our left hand and we're gonna do on F, then B, E, A, D, G, and then C. Now, put them together and make it jazzy.